The book Ready Player One by Chris Klein is a very engaging book that talks all about 80s references and secrets. The book takes place in a dystopian future with an energy crisis that riddles the world. A virtual game called The Oasis was created, and it takes everyone's time away. It is the only way people can communicate and have a good future. I enjoyed most parts of this book. It really dragged me in and made me want to continue to read. I would recommend this book to anyone who enjoys sci-fi or 80s references to video games.